We love a bag reveal. Hi, sir. Oh, yes, there is a man that just pulled in right next to me. Howdy. Okay, you guys, welcome back to a new vlog. I hope you guys are having a great day. I am starting off a new one. I actually just wrapped up my other vlog this morning. So I'm actually running into Target. I have some stuff I need to grab. This is not like really a fun Target run, or at least I'm trying to make sure it's not a fun Target run. We don't need to be having any fun at Target today. We have a list. I have a list on my phone, coffee, paper towels, dog food, just a plethora of things that we need in the house. Also, I feel like, did I ever show you guys that I got this purse organizer? And it is life-changing. So I have this really cute, I get questions on this all the time. It's, I don't think I ever really talked about it, maybe on like Insta stories, but this is the little Marc Jacobs tote bag. I think it's called the little or the tiny. I'm not really sure, I'll link it below. But it's the perfect size and it has a nice crossbody, which is actually comfortable on my plus size body. Like it sits right at the hip, which is nice. You know what I use for a reference? If you also are bigger, I like to use, oh, here comes a person. Howdy, sir. I like to use as a reference, my Gucci Soho disco bag. That one had the perfect strap drop. And I feel like it's like 22 inch drop. I can't remember. I literally go to the Gucci website just to check sometimes because I can't remember, but that is my comfort zone for a strap drop. So once you find a purse strap that's the perfect, they call it a drop, where it hits, that's my reference if I can't try it on in like the store. But if you are plus size, this is a great designer bag that's definitely like, you know, a fair price considering like other designer bags are so much more. And it's really great quality. I love this kind of nude color. I've been using this now, I want to say for over a month, and it's totally my summer bag. I just love this freaking purse. I mean, it fits everything I need. And I will link my purse organizer too if you want to get the purse organizer, because literally, like, I don't have to dig through my purse anymore. There's so many little pockets. It's just so convenient. I have a section for like makeup, chapstick, hand sanitizer, pens, AirPods, chub rub cream. All the good is right in here. So this is my favorite bag that I've had in a while. And then it has a little magnetic thing right here so you can put it in or out. Bag review? We love a bag review. Hi, sir. Oh, yes, there is a man that just pulled in right next to me. Howdy. I'm gonna act casual. I'm just on the phone. I'm just gonna pretend I'm talking on the phone. So anyway, that's the update. Dropped off my car this morning in Yar, because forever having car problems, and the quote is so expensive. I'm like, oh my god, like, do you guys feel like every time you take your car in there's something wrong with it? Like, why? Why? Anyway, so let's go grab what we need from Target. And I mostly have like computer work to do this afternoon. I'm not gonna have to put makeup on today, which is good. So I'm just gonna be like doing a lot of editing and hanging out with the dog, playing with him, because he got that puppy energy, gotta play with him lots. Still working on potty training. So what else? The weekend, today's Monday, the weekend was so hot. It was 90 degrees, super sunny. It was super, super hot. But today is perfect. It's like 75, not humid. Oh, it's gorgeous. So I definitely want to sit on the porch later. I'm so salty. We got an umbrella for the porch and it doesn't fit in the freaking base that we bought. The umbrella we bought didn't say that you needed a specific base for it. So that was fun. Now we have to go return that. We're going to return that later from Amazon and drop it off at UPS. Thankfully, the returns on Amazon is very easy, so that's good. But now we have to find an umbrella that will fit in the base we got. We got like a super heavy, really like pretty black kind of textured base, so it shouldn't tip over when it gets windy. So fingers crossed we can find an umbrella. I kind of want to go to like Christmas tree shop or something. And Kylie, if you're watching, you told me, that's my niece, she told me they have umbrellas there, so maybe we'll go there. But anywho, let's go. Sorry for this like 4 minute ramble. I left my return in the car. This is so awkward. Now I have to just walk out with my empty cart. I'm coming back. Okay, so I grabbed these. I saw them on TikTok, these like Kolsey ribbed bike shorts. I grabbed some underwear, which you don't need to see. I'm gonna grab a little trash that we're gonna keep on the deck for Bruno's business bags, because they are stinky, but I want one with a cover just in case. Oh, this is cool. That's kind of perfect because I want it to have a lid, but it just opens like that. That is perfect. All right, gotta get some turkey. All right, you guys, it is later in the day. I just finished my workout. I'm very sweaty, very sweaty. It was really good though. I'm trying to like get back into regularly strength training to build my muscle mass. So I did, if you guys didn't know, I love, my favorite platform for working out is Apple Fitness Plus. I feel like they're just very accommodating to different bodies, and like they have a modified version, a more intense version, and like they're just very encouraging, really good vibes. And then afterwards they also have mindful cool downs, which are great because they like stretch and meditate, and my favorite is Jessica. I like her. So yeah, my arms are like jello. I mostly prefer, I do all over, but I prefer the upper body just because I'm trying to like strengthen my arm muscle and help with the loose skin. Because honestly, I know this probably sounds kind of weird, but I think it's true. I think it might not be the same for everyone, but I feel like, you know, being a heavier person, your legs are really muscular because, you know, you're carrying a lot of weight around. Like, I feel like my legs are very muscular. Like, don't get me wrong, I got cellulite, but like, I feel like my legs are very strong and my upper body is not. So I like to focus on my upper body and my core and do a little bit of everything, but yeah, it's, oh my God, it's 7 o'clock. I thought it was like 5. Welcome to summer. In summer, everything feels earlier than it is. So it's 7. We haven't had dinner yet. We had lunch kind of late. So I'm gonna go shower and, oh my God, my arms are literally like shaking, but that's a good thing. It's a good thing. I'm really excited. I'm getting my hair done tomorrow because like, look at these roots. It's grown out so much. And I wanted to get it done before Lily's wedding in a couple weeks. Oh my God, I cannot wait for her wedding. All right, so I probably won't see you guys again until tomorrow when we go to the salon. Good morning, you guys. We are going to get our hair done. I'm so excited about it. I'm stopping at the ATM right now to get tip money. But yeah, the hair is grown. It still looks gorgeous though. Like, I will say my favorite thing about going to my hair salon is it grows out so nicely. Like, you can just go months and months and months and it still always looks like amazing. I'm telling you guys, if you are in New England, go to my hair salon. I have gone to multiple stylists there. They're all incredible. They're all so good. They also have great facials. They have like a ton of amazing services. It's like just the best. I will link them below, but yes, I'm just hitting up to ATM. All right, got our cash. It's really nice out today. It's a little chilly. I was outside with Bruno this morning and a little bit cold, but I'm wearing this dress I got from Shein, from my last Shein haul, and it is so cute because I'm like, life's too short just to like not wear a dress. You know what I mean? Like, just wear the cute outfit. It doesn't matter. Okay, just got here. I got a snack because I'm gonna be in here for a while. My hair is very thick and it takes forever to do. I got some chili pistachios and then a little buy drink, my favorite, the cherry. And then I also have a big thing of water. So, I'm so excited, let's go. Okay, the hair is done. Ugh, looks so good, I'm dead. Every time I go, I'm just like amazed. There's a doggy daycare if you hear barking. Yeah, it looks so good. I ended up filming a little reel / TikTok of the process. So I'm gonna insert that here if you wanna see how it went in the salon.
Okay, let's do a little mini vlog. I'm heading into the hair salon to get my hair done. My best friend's wedding is like in less than 2 weeks and I need a refresher. So I'm wearing a cute little dress and I put makeup on when I get my hair done so I can feel cute after. Okay, what I asked for is a little bit brighter in the front money piece, a lot of foils, and then just a little bit of a smudged root so it grows out really nice. Okay, now we process and then we'll wash it out and tone. Throwing in the toner, snack break, putting on a little root smudge. And then the toner goes on the blonde parts. Guys, it looks so good. Like, I am so in love.
So yeah, and it's like growing actually. I feel like we're, you know, moving out of bob territory and into like medium length-ish, kind of. Yeah, I think I'm gonna grow it out for now. And then I'll cut it again in the future, like I do. But everyone loved the Shein dress too. And it was just a really positive experience. I always just have like the absolute best experience when I go to Belux. And I know a ton of you guys actually go as well if you are in the New England area. So if you go, let them know that I sent you. They're in Medway, Massachusetts. It's worth a trip if you live in any of the New England area. They are just incredible. And as I said, I've had multiple women there do my hair. The vibes are so good. The people are all so nice. Like, I am not even kidding. I worked in two salons for a hot minute after I graduated Cosmo School. The vibes were not like this at all. Like, at those places, you could just feel like catty energy in here. You just feel like very positive, supportive energy, which I love. But yay, I got my hair ready for Lily's wedding. Oh, I'm so excited. All right, but I am hungry, so I'm gonna go home and have some lunch. Okay, at home now, cooking up some dinner. Can you guys hear the birds? I have the kitchen slider open. And it's very nice to just feel like summer vibes. I'm making us turkey burgers for dinner. I'm making Yar some sweet potato fries. So I like to use 99% lean ground turkey and I just season it really, really well. And then I got these whole grain burger buns. So let's make some boigas. Okay, so I just seasoned up the turkey burgers with salt, pepper, paprika, and garlic powder. Threw Yar's fries into the oven. And I am also going to toast the buns, and then I'm gonna make an extra burger patty for the fridge for tomorrow. So with carbs for me, since the surgery, I like to focus on like complex carbs, so anything whole grain. If I am gonna have like bread or pasta, I opt for the whole grain or the protein pasta. And honestly, I usually just use one side of the bun just so it doesn't fill me up too much and I can get more protein than carb. Hello. Are you hanging out while I cook? Are you hanging out with me while I cook dinner? He's getting so big. It's crazy. We've only had him, I don't know, like 2 weeks and he's like doubled in size. It's crazy. All right. So it's kind of late. It's like 11:20 and I just prepped some overnight oats before we go to bed. I was watching 90 Day Fiancé and got a little bit sucked in. So yeah, here's my little overnight oats recipe. I have these linked on my Amazon storefront. Like the cutest, perfect little containers for overnight oats. They're airtight sealed. They have these little wood spoons. And it's perfect. So yeah, I have a three. I think it came with a set of three. And I just do some whole grain rolled oats, about a cup of those. And then I kind of just measure this with my eyes, probably a half a cup of unsweetened vanilla almond milk, 2 tablespoons of PB2, like a splash of maple syrup to sweeten. I also sometimes use monk fruit sweetener, 1 tablespoon of chia seeds, and then I top it with a little bit of this protein granola and some coconut flakes. And I usually eat about half of one of these for breakfast, and Yara will have a whole one, and they last us for, you know, a few days. Hey, you guys, it is the next day. It's 12:15. I just had lunch and I'm heading over to visit my mom. She's had a bit of a cold, not COVID or anything, and you know, it's been a few days, so I'm gonna go over and hang out with her. And we're gonna watch some, I don't know what we're gonna watch. I'm waiting for the Bachelor or Bachelorette to come back. I'm really excited to watch the new season with Gabby and, why am I blanking on her name? I don't know, but the new season of The Bachelorette is going to be with the two girls from the last season, with just that whole drama. So I'm really excited. I think it's going to be a really fun season, so I can't wait for that to come back. And I also love Bachelor in Paradise. That's my favorite. I feel like the drama is spicier on Paradise. So yeah, I went to Target earlier and got my mom some seltzer and some soup, and like just some meals she can make at home, since she's kind of just like at home resting now. So yeah, we're gonna go see her, and I probably won't vlog since she's under the weather. That's the update today. I have Bruno with me. Max is actually with my grandma at the moment, so I'm gonna bring Bruno over to see my mom so she can see him. He's getting so big, and I can tell how big he's getting because he's in his car seat. Because when I first put him in the car seat, it was like he looked so small in it, and now he's like big in it. So it's just so crazy to see him grow.
Hello. It's later.
I'm sleepy.
I know. We're gonna try to revive ourselves by working out. So Yarman is going to run. I am going to walk. We're at the track. And it's 4 o'clock. I had a good visit with my mom. Here's your headphones.
Thank you.
And then I'm gonna go home and make dinner. And that's pretty much the day. So let's go get a nice walk on. It's so, so nice out. All right, you guys, we are home. I am editing this vlog. Coming on here to wrap it up because I have a busy next few days, so I won't be vlogging. But this is your sign to try Hint Water if you haven't tried it. And I will say this, the first time I tried it years ago, I was like, ew, this tastes like fruit punch that's trying to like be fruit punch, but it's water. But then it really grew on me, and I love how it just has like a tiny hint of fruit flavor in it. Like, these are so good, since like I don't drink, you know, a lot of, you know, interesting drinks anymore. I try to find ways to like enjoy my beverages in a way that will still hydrate me with the surgery and stuff. So it's good, you get more water intake. So I get like the mixed flavor pack. You can get them in the store, on Amazon. My favorite is the cherry, the watermelon, and the pineapple. The blackberry comes in the pack too, and that's also very good. They're all good. Everything in the variety pack is good. But yeah, sorry the vlogs haven't been super interesting. Again, just life lately. Hopefully you're still enjoying them. I know you guys love the vlogs, and I am posting like kind of other kind of content on like TikTok and Insta, like fashion content and like some makeup and stuff, just a little bit more stuff, because it's just like there's so many platforms nowadays. I feel like YouTube, I'm really enjoying like showing behind the scenes and like a little bit more casual like hangout vibes. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. I love you so much, and I'll see you again very soon. Bye.